disrupt the use of Afghanistan as a terrorist base of operations and to attack the military capability of the Taliban regime. We are joined in this operation by our staunch friend, Great Britain. Other close friends, including Canada, Australia, Germany, and France, have pledged forces as the operation unfolds. More than 40 countries in the Middle East, Africa, Europe, and across Asia have granted air transit or landing rights. Many more have shared intelligence. We are supported by the collective will of the world. More than 2 weeks ago, I gave Taliban leaders a series of clear and specific demands. Close terrorist training camps, hand over leaders of the Al-Qaeda network, and return all foreign nationals, including American citizens, unjustly detained in your country. None of these demands were met. And now, the Taliban will pay a price. By destroying camps and disrupting communications, we will make it more difficult for the terror network to train new recruits. Initially, the terror...
Is that you?
Daddy, remember how we used to play block?
Never do anything anymore. Guess I'm a bad kid.
leave you a message after the tone.
I can't do this, Ted. I don't know you anymore. I know you've been through a lot. I know part of you's broken inside, but you won't let me in. You shut us out. You pushed us away.
You're not supposed to be here.
I can't believe I looked up to him. Some goddamn hero. He couldn't save his own family. We're not even a family. We're a bunch of goddamn POWs. Just like you. I was never good enough. Never man enough. I don't want to be you. I'll show him.
Looking for my dad? Well, you're too late! You want to find him so bad? You can join him!
Three of the Lord.